Let's remove some rocks and seeds from my tires. My Jeep is getting shipped to Hawaii, so we've got to make sure that there aren't any invasive plant seeds stuck in the tires. Here's one. And here's another seed. Yep. Good thing we found this before we shipped the car.